Today I'm going to run up to the Waitawheta Hut, but it's going to be an awesome run. The first thing I've got to do is head over and clean my shoes. Just give them a bit of a squirt and a bit of a scrub. And 100 metres. Beautiful piece of track we're on, and I'm just going to head up the creek. Okay, first time vlogging. Some beautiful rock formations behind us and the wonderful Waitawheta River. Beautiful piece of track up here, really nice running. Not too technical, but technical enough to keep you on your toes. Love this piece of track. Not very steep, so you can get along quite quickly. Need a good pair of shoes, but apart from that, you're good to go. Lots of rocks, quite technical on the foot through here. Beautiful beside the river, you probably can't hear me because the river's raging. There's a nice little rapid just down beside me. Love this little log around here. This is the old Tramway. I knew that was going to happen. It's inevitable really. Should really be keeping an eye on where I'm putting my feet. Anyway, I'll try again. This was the old Tramway where they used to bring logs out back in the day. It's about 10 k's long up to the Waitawheta Hut. Try not to do another face plant through here. First river crossing, nice big bridge, another group of trampers having a ball crossing the river with the family. So far I've come across two parties and that's it, nobody else up here. So here's a bit of the old Tramway that's been reconstructed by Doc, so you get an idea of what this place used to look like. Pretty amazing, pretty big log coming up. You'll see it as they go past. Gives you an idea of some of the logs that they were taking out of here. Pretty impressive when you think of the tools that they had. Pretty awesome views looking up there behind me. Incredible rock formations, old volcanic plugs. We're at 4.8 k's, we're just about halfway, heading off across another bridge. This is another really cool piece of track. It's quite hard to find places where there's enough light to film, but film where it's too dark, you really don't get to see what it's really like. This is always well lit, a little bit of a climb, but really nothing to it. River crossing number 4, I think. We're at 6.8 k's, so a couple of k's to go. There's a clearing up here where the old hut used to be. And only a little way further up to the current Waitawheta Hut. Maybe quite bouncy if there's no gimbal on here, just a $5 selfie stick. Not too hopeful of fantastic results, but anyway. Side track here, looks like the Doc have been building some replica sawmilling structure. Back up to the car park.